claw. Feed me more. Strange. There's something else. But the death yet quenches. Bring more. Sated. Feed me more, death. Feed me more, death. My thanks for thy long labor, but I have done all I can in this land. Henceforth, mine appetite shall be my sole companion. Farewell.
pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held, regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the owner of the dagger I gave you. It's a very precious. I heard that you lent a hand to dear Roger. He seemed positively elated. He must be possessed of great mental fortitude. It anchors his will and sustains him, despite his... You truly are to dear Roger. Then good day to you.
Shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. Are you acquainted with a man you know? The piteous fellow. He was a formidable sp- Don't let his easy air deceive you. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged like he's half dead already. Take well the lesson. That's how you end up. When grace is sullied, it rots. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this following only the guidance of those who live in death fall out. Their mere existence sullies the guidance, and so it is the vermin must be. Well, what have we here? How did you get your... Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me. Did you need something else?
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well. Though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via. Deathbed companion. Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise. The Lord of the many and the meek.